Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Star Wars Jedi Academy. My name's Basilisk, and I'm still your host. Let's get started. In the last episode, we made our way through across the surface of the planet Hoth. In this episode, I will make sure I can actually move my mouse while I'm moving my D-pad. Ooh, health. In this episode, we will make our way through Echo Base. Knows it's just something fierce. It's awful. A moment. My apologies. Hi! There you are. I was wondering where you guys got off to. Okay, there they are. Boy. Get dead. There we go. Alright, there's two paths here. I think there's a secret area through this door right here. Okay. I think I'm actually too early now to think about it. Oh man. That was brilliantly executed. Okay, what's up here? I don't like this secret. I feel like using lightning on somebody. Let's go use lightning on somebody. I must have been right under that ATST. What was that? Yeah, level 1 lightning sucks, I forgot. And the next... I think our next upgrade will be level 2. We'll be our next point of order is to get lightning up to level 3. Right, on we go. That could've gotten worse. Ah, I can't hit anything with force throw today. Okay. There's another secret area. Last one level, if I recall correctly, coming up. Let me check my notes. Okay, yeah. Coming up here really quick. The last one in the level. Ah! Alright, get me one. Wipe my nose, you bastards. Okay, there we go. Allergies, they can get you killed by stormtroopers. I actually wonder if that ever actually happened in canon. Somebody was just peacefully wiping their nose or something, and a stormtrooper came up and shot him. Seems like the kind of thing a stormtrooper would do. I'm away, trash can. Whoa! Back here, health, shield if you need it, and detonation packs if you are feeling like you need those. Okay, let's move on. Health if you need in there. Crouch. I said crouch. Whoa, Nelly. Alright, to get that, you use force pull. That is not force pull. That was brilliantly executed. That's what that was. I'm just gonna look down shame there. There we go, okay. Now, to get this, you use force pull. Force pull to get that out. Jeez. I apparently got my force power abilities from the discount store because I can... Or the manual for my force powers from the discount store. Yeah. Pizza delivery. Okay. Alright, there you go. That was bad. Whoa, okay. I'm going to electrocute. Oi! Level 1 force lightning. Okay. We need to upgrade that. I don't think there's any reason for this room to exist. Yeah, okay. No! Ah, there's my ID. Okay, alrighty. What's these areas? Okay, that doesn't go anywhere. So we're going this way. Health if you need it. I don't. I could use some more shield. I could always use more shield. Oi! Oh, I want blue stance so badly. So much better for running, chop. Alright, this way. Ah, shield. Let's raid this ammo box.
Stay where you are.
I will not. Alright, I think we're pretty close to where we need to be. Oi! Yeah, don't worry, we're not missing anything because there's virtually nothing to miss. What? Better lightning. Yeah, level 3 force lightning is definitely our next objective in regards to our force powers. We'll be able to pick that up pretty quickly because level 1 force lightning is just bleh. Let's grab the shield. Right on. Okay, for a moment I thought that was a bottomless pit. No, let's take the elevator. Okay! Dead guy. Okay, on our ways. Just pizza delivery. Who ordered the well-cut anchovies? This room. Anyone who's seen the movie should recognize this room. This is where Leia and Han. This is where Han rescued Leia. Ooh, cutscene.
Command center to Alora.
Alora here.
We've just finished downloading the data. The rebels must have erased everything during the evacuation. Fortunately, the computer kept logging their flight information.
And
we found Rogue Leader's flight trajectory when he left Hoth. From it, we've been able to determine that Skywalker went to Dagobah.
Dagobah. That sneaky little Jedi.
I'm just gonna go ahead and call Deus Ex Machina on that one. And let's go deal with Sith Scorpion here. He's not that hard. Oh, did you just kick me? There we go.
This isn't good.
Kick me. Let's go this way. Wampa! Oh, darn. Just hope to save that. Put me down. Alright, now if you manage to save the Tauntaun, there's a neat little glitch you can do, where if you carry it into the next stage, or the next room, then you can one-shot the boss. Although sometimes the door will kill you. Alright, we're gonna grab that. I'm gonna pop a quick save. Let's move on.
Yes, Master. Dagobah. Skywalker didn't mention it in his journals. He must have been trying to protect something.
Well done, my apprentice. Meet me there.
Ah, You must be the saber-wielding troublemaker who neutralized our perimeter guard. Are the Jedi stretched so thin that Skywalker sends children to battle the disciples of Ragnos? Fight me, coward.
Well, I hardly called you more than a child yourself, so yeah. Alright. So maybe I can't believe it never occurred to them. The reason Skywalker didn't mention Dagobah is just because he didn't think there was anything worth mentioning in Dagobah. But yeah, Alora, she's actually not that tough, but she's still definitely a decent challenge. The first real decent saber challenge, she's actually doing it again. Whoa, oi! That's obnoxious, stop it. Wow, okay. Let's just get a bit of health here. Wow, okay.
We'll meet again. Welp.
Why didn't I follow her?
I can't wait.
Let's go meet up with the Joker.
So they know about Dagobah. Master Yoda hid there, knowing his presence would be masked by the planet's strong dark side aura. If they find it...
Did you find anything on Hoth?
Nothing. They must have already taken the Force energy from there.
Just as others have reported. Bespin, Endor, Coruscant, everywhere. Kyle, what about Biss?
Rosh hasn't returned. He's long overdue, and we haven't heard from him.
I sense he's still alive.
I'm going to Biss to look for him. I know some people that can get me into some of the outlying Imperial outposts. I'll see what I can find out.
Very well.
What about me? I want to help. Rosh is my friend.
He's not.
You can help by staying here and completing your training.
Kyle's right. There are still missions for you to undertake, and we can't neglect the training of one of our most promising students.
Promising?
Yes. Due to your heroics on Hoth, we are promoting you to apprentice.
Thank you, Master Skywalker.
Heroics, they always pay off.
Master of... Kyle?
Okay, we get to pick a new saber style. We can either pick, fast style, which is, which doesn't have the range and power of medium or even, especially not strong style. But what it does is that this is perfect for chopping up mooks. The frick? Steam! One moment. Ah! Everything wants my attention all of a sudden. Oh boy, okay, hold on. One moment, please. Okay, sorry about that. Something came up unexpectedly. Alright. But yeah, fast style is good for chopping up random enemies. The easiest... I already did that. Go away. Little update. Hold on. There we go. Alright, yeah. It's good for chopping up random enemies because it deals... Well, block shots almost, because the attacks are so fast, it means you can get back into block pretty quick. The other one is, strong style, which is really hard to block, but it's really slow. It's not good for chopping up regular enemies, because you'll take a lot of damage before you can get your saber back into position, but it's really good for, Jedi fights. It's not really necessary until until very late in the game, so we're gonna go with fast style for this. For now.
Master Skywalker and Master Katarn have left the Academy. I have been instructed to provide you with a set of possible missions.
Hate that character. Alright. In the next episode, we're gonna go to Nar Krita and do the rescue mission there. In the meantime, this has been Basilisk, and I will see you all in the next episode. Thank you, and good night, folks!